Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another live session with your girl, Milly Millz. I hope everyone is feeling amazing today. I hope everyone is feeling fantastic because I am. I hope everyone is ready to make some money. If you're ready to make some money, put dollar signs in the chat, okay? Okay, oh my goodness, my go live is crashing right now, guys. My go live is crashing. I'm so sorry. There is like 150 million people in this chat right now. My go live is crashing. Okay, I'm so sorry about that, guys. Okay, so now if it's your first time, ladies and gentlemen, if it's your first time trading with me, what we're going to do is get in and out with the bag in 1 to 3 minutes. We're going to be analyzing the market and sniping these trades. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have your Xbox or your PlayStation, I need you to turn it on right now. Turn it on right now, put in Call of Duty, because we are going to be sniping these trades and putting ourselves into deep profits. I'm looking at the market right now, and there is an uptrend. There is an uptrend right... Yeesh! Oh my goodness, guys, I have a really good feeling. I have a really good feeling about this, all right? So how... My go live is crashing. Oh my good, my go live is going crazy right now. There are so many people in this chat right now. Okay, I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, so how are we going to do this? How are we going to secure the bag? How are we going to put ourselves into deep profits? First thing we have to do is we have to learn the market. We have to make sure it's going to go the way that we want this market to go. So what are we going to do? We are going to look at some news. We are going to go to forexfactory.com. So what this shows me is all of the currencies. All of these currencies in our currency pair. And what you're going to see is these folders right here. These are going to either be yellow, orange, or red. Yellow means you're good to go. Orange, you're good to go. Red, do not touch it. If you see a red folder, do not touch any currency pairs or trade in that currency with a red folder, because what that means is that market is not going to move reliably. It's not going to be reliably. It's not going to move the way that we expect it to move. Okay, so do not touch that if you see a red folder. If you are understanding what I'm saying right now, type HFX in the chat, okay? US to JPY is looking like it has an upward trend. It is a very bullish market right now. It's going a little bit consolidated, but we have our trend line right here. So what I'm going to do right now, we're going to get in and out with the bag right now. We're going to make some money. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put in my girl J-Lo, and I'm going to analyze this market to put us into deep profits, okay? Okay, so I'm looking for a trade right now. I'm looking to go in at around 6:11, okay? If you can get in at 6:11, oh my God, my go live.